Do you anticipate any breakthrough like vaccine against heart attack? Can a sudden heart attack be eradicated one day as smallpox is today? I don't think that things may be so clear-cut. I think we will still have a multifactorial cause in heart attack, not easy to be simplified to one type of cure or to a cure like a vaccine.